you worthless dogs! Set your sights for Peter Pan!
Oh, goodness, haven't we searched the island 1,000 times before?
I beg your pardon, Mr. Smee?
I said that searching for Pan is, fun galore.
There'll be no rest until we have that boy in irons. Oh.
Hey.
Watch it, Kirby.
No, Peter, I really didn't think this worked.
Oh, this is ridiculous. I can't fly.
Well, of course you can't, but I can. I guess I'm just smarter than you.
Oh, I highly doubt that.
Braver.
Right.
Stronger.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Well, then it must be my good looks.
Well, maybe you're full of hot air.
Hey! Look, anybody can do it. Pink?
Yeah! All it takes is faith, trust, and, something else.
Pixie dust.
That's it! Oh!
Oh! Okay, Tink, let her have it. Tink. Gosh, Tink. If she can't fly home, I guess she'll have to move in with us.
That's enough.
What's that?
Okay, Jane.
Don't even think about it.
Ready or not.
I got her!
I got her! I got her!
I thought you said you got her.
Oh, how will I ever get back home?
So, the girl can't fly, yet she wants to go home.
Smee, do you know what this means?
6 more weeks of winter?
Oh, you're imbecile.
We'll get me treasure and the boy.
Hey, what's this?
Oh, give that back. It's my list. Things to do, places to be, important things.
That stuff's no fun. No wonder you can't fly.
Give it back, Peter.
Slightly catch. Keep
I got
away
it.
From Jane.
I got it.
You boys are horrid.
Come on, over here.
You're wrecking it.
Come on. Why don't you guys ever show to me?
No, stop it. This isn't funny.
I've got it.
Gosh, Jane. We didn't mean to make you mad.
Oh, grow up. You did so. You're just a bunch of silly, ridiculous children. No, leave me alone. Oh, I don't believe in any of this. And I especially don't believe in fairies. Goodbye.
Oh, yeah? Well, good riddance.
Tinkerbell.